Dress Up. Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up.
Sit down, make yourself comfortable. Let's begin, shall we? First of all, do you live on the set, or do you have your own house that you go to after work? Is there a Mrs. Dress Up? Was your father also in the dressing up business? Do you plan on writing a book about your life? And if so, which publishing company would you approach? Do you drive to work? Do you whistle the theme to the show as you drive? Do you get the jitters before every show? I mean, the pressure must be enormous.
Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up. Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up.
What's the deal with Casey? I mean, what the hell is that thing anyways? Is it a boy or a girl or what? If it's a boy, then why the high voice and the girlish haircut, not to mention the extremely pink cheeks? And Casey lives in a treehouse with a dog. Is that healthy? What's your social insurance number? Do you play croquet? Does anybody? Why do you hang out with puppets all day anyways? I mean, do you ever socialize with humans at all? Like, did you ever go out for a beer with the friendly giant after the show?
Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up. Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up.
When you get dressed in the morning, do you feel like you're at work? Have you ever been to Marineland? You want some more coffee, Mr. Dress Up? What's the difference between an alligator and a crocodile? Have you ever considered contact lenses? Is there a god? I mean, what's it all about, Mr. Dress Up? Is there any point to it all? Have you ever met David Bowie? Ever try one of those pizza pocket things there? Are they any good? Have you ever killed a man?
Exclusive interview.
Don't worry, this is off the record.
Mr. Dress Up. Exclusive interview with Mr. Dress Up.
Okay, well, thanks a lot for coming. I think I got everything I need here. This should be really good. See ya. Oh, don't worry about the vase, really. It was broken already. No, don't worry about it. Get out of here, you crazy guy. Okay, I'll take it.